What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Destiny's Child's Bills, Bills, and More Bills. We are back at it. I've done a reaction before. Go check that out. I love that song. This is Bills, all right? If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. This song is extremely popular, right? So I don't need to explain it. We're just gonna jump right into it, all right? Then I get my opinions at the end. Put your opinion, put your favorite Destiny's Child song in the comments.
I'm sick of you coming in here asking for my keys. You trifling. You need your own car.
I'm just going out
here. Take them. I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you.
Yasha, why are you bugging?
At first we started out real cool. Taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable. Ain't doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And now you asked to use my car. Drive it all day and don't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me. Ask to hold some money from me until you get your check next week. You're trifling.
For nothing type of brother. Silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller.
When times get hard, need someone to help me out.
Instead of
a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills?
No.
Can you pay my automobile?
No.
My car pay me back credit, buy me gifts with my own hands. Haven't paid the first bill, but you're steady heading to the mall. Going on shopping sprees, perpetrating to your friends that you be falling. And then use my cell phone, calling whoever that you think at home. And then when the bill comes, all of a sudden you be acting dumb. Don't know where none of these calls come from. Your mama's number's here more than one.
You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller.
When times get hard, need someone to help me out.
Instead of
a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay the bills? Can you pay my telephone bills?
Can you
pay my bills?
Yeah.
Can you pay my GM?
I don't think you do.
So.
Chill.
I don't think you do.
So.
I feel you. I feel you. Now again, who the hell don't know that damn song? It kind of popped up, and I was like, how the hell I don't have bills on her? But let me know how you feel about the song in the comments. This song to me, I ain't gonna lie to you, it sent out a really bad message. Now I ain't gonna lie. Now listening to the song, I ain't gonna lie to you. They talking about scumbag niggas. Like, I understand, all right? Like, nah, I get it. Because I'm thinking they just talking about, all right, if you trying to talk to me, can you pay my bills? That's all I thought they were trying to talk about. But, like, actually listening to the fucking lyrics, they talk about one of those scumbag-ass niggas that go out, you know what I'm saying, just dirty, ain't working. Like, if you one of those type of guys, I'm good. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. I just, like I said, I've never sat down and just listened to the lyrics, all right? I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I always listen to the fucking chorus. Can you pay my bills? Oh my god. And again, I was a kid when this came out, so I was a fucking kid, so all the little girls were just playing this song for no damn reason. This song, I get it, all right? I get it. Do I need to have it? No. I'm gonna say it like this. I don't need to have it, all right? I understand it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like Beyonce singing, I like Kelly Rowland singing, I like LaToya singing, I like Michelle sing. I think they all can sing. Oh, I said Michelle. This is before Michelle. This is before Michelle. What the fuck am I on? I do not know that lady name. I apologize, Queen, but I do not know that lady name. But I do know LaToya, though. I remember she had her album. LaToya, yeah, and Beyonce. Yeah, I like it, but I like the singing, though. Don't get it twisted. The queens can sing. Don't get it twisted at all, you know? Just this song right here, they played the hell out of it. The hell out of it. That boy say tired. Good for nothing. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, actually listen to the song. It's like the type of niggas they talking about. The broke nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, I totally understand. Because you got niggas who just literally don't get up and try. I know some brothers that straight just don't get up and try. Then you got the dudes who...
You talk too much.
You never shut up.
I said you talk too much.
Homeboy, you never shut up.
It's all right. I don't need it. I don't need it. It's like, who let the dogs out? No. 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 That song can stay in the damn grave. That's not going on my channel. That song can stay in the grave. But yeah, this song is not bad. It's not bad. I just don't need it. You know what I'm saying? I had no problem with the song. It's actually fun. So, not bad at all. Not bad at all. I fools with it, all right? I fools with it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. Let me know how you feel about Destiny's Child and where they end up going. Like, ain't that crazy? I knew this wasn't going to be able to last forever, but who would have... Well, you kind of saw it here. I ain't going to lie to you. You kind of saw Beyonce blowing up like how big as she did. You really did. Well, at least I did. I ain't going to lie. But until next time, I pray I hope you're having a good day. Your boy, Donnie.
The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so free. The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so
enter the Tekken.